Hello everyone! So, this is an easy party makeup look that I will show you today. As I have already done my CTM routine, and about it, I do have a separate video, so do check my description box for the link. And even I have applied this Maybelline's Master Primer, which has SPF 30 in it. Now, I will color correct my uneven skin tone with this LA Girl Orange Corrector. As today I'm going to use a medium coverage foundation, that's why I will avoid to do any heavy color correction today. Now with this brush, I will blend the orange character into circular motion. Next, I will use this LA Girl Porcelain Concealer to hide my orange stain. With the same brush, I will try to blend it into circular motion. Next, to bake the concealer, I will use this RCMA loose powder. Now, I should wait at least 7 minutes. So meanwhile, I will draw my eyebrows. By using this angle brush, which has a spoolie at the end, I will only fill in my eyebrows by using this LA Color Matte Palette Dark Brown shade. So, this is how my one-sided eyebrow looks after filling the gaps. Now, after filling in both of my eyebrows, I will dust off the powder from my face by using this floppy brush. Now to highlight my eyebrows, I will use this Fit Me Concealer. After it, I will blend my eyebrow concealer by using this type of brush. For my inner corner concealer, I will try to blend it with that angle brush for a sharp inner look. Now to prepare my eyelid for the eye makeup, I will at first use that same Fit Me concealer. With this concealer blending brush, I will blend my concealer. Next, to set the concealer, I will apply that RCMA loose powder. Now with a fluffy brush and from this Lycra palette, I will apply this orange shade onto my crease line. Up next, with this small flat brush, I will take this yellow shade and will apply over the orange shade. Again, by using the same fluffy brush, I will apply this medium brown shade onto my remaining lid. Next, with that same small flat brush, I will apply this dark brown shade at the outer corner of my eyelid. with a flat brush, I will cut crease my inner corner by using that same Fit Me concealer. Now by using a small blending brush, I will take this yellow shade and will cover the whole inner lid up to that cut crease area. Then to blend both the shades, I will take a fluffy brush and this medium brown shade. Now with this sharp head brush, I will take this off-white shade and will apply to my lower eyebrow area. Today I am using this Fit Me foundation in the shade 110. After taking a small amount of it, I will use a small brush to apply like dots all over my face and neck. Now with a foundation brush, I will blend my whole foundation. To brighten my middle face, I will again put a small quantity of foundation and then will blend them. After it, I will take a wet beauty sponge and will dab it on my face, due to which any excess foundation will easily come off and even my base will look almost flawless. Next, as a concealer, I will use that same Fit Me concealer. As I do have some remaining light marks here and there, that's why I will even apply the concealer lightly over there too. Now I will use that same wet sponge to blend the concealer. Now for the light marks, I will use my ring finger to blend them. To bake the concealer, I will use that same RCMA loose powder. After waiting for 5 minutes, now I will dust off the powder with a fluffy brush. Now from this palette, I will do my contouring by using this contouring brush. Thank you. Up next, I will take this Fit Me Compact Powder and will set my face and neck foundation. I will use the bronzer from same palette by using a medium type fluffy brush. Up next, from the same palette, I will use this shade of blush. Even I will try to contour my nose too by using that same contouring brush. Now I will again use that Fit Me Compact Powder and after applying it on middle area, I will lightly tap over my blush area. As a result, it will minimize the harsh look of my blush. Even to make my contour look sharper, I will apply this just below my contour area. Now for my lower lash line, I will apply this dark brown shade by using an angle brush. Next, I will take a small flat brush and by using this medium brown shade, I will blend that dark brown shade. Next, to highlight my inner corner, I will use this sharp head brush and will apply this golden shade. Even I will apply this golden shade to the middle of my lower eyebrow area. Next, I will use this NYX eyeliner to draw my wing liner. Even I will apply the liner to my lower corner lash line. Now I will apply the eye pencil on my waterlines and even under my upper lash line. Today I'm not using any false eyelashes. Instead of it, I will use this Maybelline's Big Shot Volume Express Mascara, as it's a great alternative of false eyelashes for me. I will take this rainbow highlighter from Wet n Wild and by using the highlighter brush, I will highlight my face. Then I will draw my lips with a lip liner. I will apply this Milani 71 shade lipstick on my lips today. Now I will just put on this matching earrings. For the finishing touch, I will spray this NYX setting spray on my face to set my makeup. So, do let me know that what do you think about this easy party makeup look. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So bye and see you next time.